I'm really excited because Brian gets home today and I have not seen him since our London trip, which feels like forever, but I think it's been only a week and a half. But it's weird because when you're pregnant, I think all your hormones are going crazy, so you become a little emotional because I'm so used to him being on the road or I'm on the road and us not seeing each other all the time. But I feel like now that I'm pregnant, it's like I always want him around, so I get so sad when he's not around, even though I have this little guy. Where are you, Wynn? There you are. And then Josie's outside playing. But so I can't wait. I'm so excited. I feel bad because I'm not really all done up cute because I've been going through a severe migraine. Again, it's like my only downfall in pregnancy. But I've been fighting that all yesterday and all night. So I went hiking this morning, that exercise. I've been hydrating like crazy. Would do it, so we'll see. But he should be here in the next hour. Can't wait. So I'm pulling into the airport and Brian is almost here. I'm so excited. And I can't wait. It's kind of cute because we have our little system here at the airport. I always pick him up on the south side and then it's easiest to get back on the journey to our home. And then we always go to Chestnut, our favorite breakfast spot. And it's like our Wednesday thing. It's weird because it used to be him for so long picking me up because he was off the road forever. And I wasn't. And now roles are reversed. So, okay, excited. Okay, so we didn't make it to Chestnut. Instead, Brian wanted to come home and have some homemade sandwiches for me. And just relax because it's an overcast day and it's really nice. And I don't care because as long as I can be with him, everything's great. Yes, and he's making us garden. So that's something we always do on our off days all the time. And I've been doing a good job keeping up on the gardening, right?
That's right.
I haven't planted anything. Mm-mm. But I've done a good job at looking at it all. See, when he's really tired, he doesn't talk. Yeah. He just does sign language stuff. Brian! All right. PG.